Welcome back to your own channel of Explore Body, Mind and Soul. I'm Sonia. There are three determiners, little, a little, the little. Although they resemble each other, but they are really confusing. Their usage is really confusing. Although all three are used before uncountable nouns. But what's the basic difference? Let's see with the help of an example. Suppose I say there's little juice in the mug. There's a little juice in the mug. And if I say there's the little juice in the mug or the little juice in the mug is not sufficient for the guest. So what is the difference? You yourself can make out that it is almost nothing. So generally little is used in negative connotations. It's just an insignificant amount. We can't even make out that there's any juice in the glass. So it's really insignificant. So an insignificant, and you can say it is used in negative terms. Suppose I say I have little money means I have almost nothing. I have just few paisas. But if I say there's a little juice in the glass, so there's some amount. Less amount, but at least we can make out, so it's a positive word. But if I say the little juice in the glass is not sufficient for the guest, although it's not sufficient for the guest because it's a small quantity, the word little is used for small quantity, but at least it's a significant amount, we can make out that there is some quantity in the glass. So if we compare little, a little and the little is a significant amount as compared to little, little and a little. So thanks for joining us, and as usual, keep exploring, keep sharing, keep smiling. Bye.